Hola, I'm back. It's 12 past 5. And I'm coming back with my 5 a.m. vlogs for two reasons. First reason, I need to wake up at 5. And if you've seen my previous video, I stopped vlogging at 5 because I could wake up at 5. Because I had to take the metro at 5:30. So I had, you know, I had something at 5:30. So I had no choice to wake up at 5 to prepare myself and call the metro. But now, only one day in the week I will have to call this metro. So all the other day I will have to vlog at 5. Well, that's good. Like, I like vlogging at 5. I think it's a good way. Like, speaking for me, it's a good way to wake up. And this vlog allows people to listen to me when they want and not at 5 a.m. when I need to wake up. Yeah. So, first reason, because I need to wake up. Second reason, because I want to force myself to talk about marketing and mostly digital marketing and entrepreneurship every day, at least 5 minutes. So I'm still with my BCAA, for those who know me. I'm gonna work out just after vlogging, and this is my pre-workout drink, BCAA and glutamine. And I have my coffee. Yeah. So the goal is that during the vlog, I also drink this and this. And this, I will drink it very fast. And then take some minutes with the coffee. Okay. Okay, so the thing I want to talk about today with you is something very important and that is everywhere nowadays, mostly online. It's mostly about digital marketing, and you need to know about this. You probably already know about it, but you don't know how we call it as marketers. So today I'm gonna talk about inbound marketing. Okay, inbound. So inbound marketing is all about attracting customers to you. Inbound, okay? Before the previous marketing techniques that still exist today were called are called outbound marketing. Like, it's a company that is going to the customer to talk about the company. Think about a salesperson in the street. The guy is rushing to you. Hey, have you heard about this? It is outbound marketing. Okay? Inbound marketing is different. It's all about you as a customer looking for the information. For example, you searching on Google best Adidas shoes 2024, sorry. Start speaking French. 2024 in French, 2024. So you got my point, right? Inbound marketing, the customer search for information, search for a product, and find your website, your brand, your company. Outbound marketing, the company is looking for a customer. So inbound marketing is a softer way to treat your customers. Because because the customer already has the wish to share with you. Okay? Maybe this customer is not ready to buy something. For example, I'm searching for information about a jacket. Okay, so I'm gonna search for green jacket. Okay, because I'm looking for some picture. Maybe I want to show some green jacket picture to a friend. So I look for this, and boom, I see an amazing jacket. So I click on it on Google Image, and I read the product description. Okay, I read that this is made in a certain material, and I see that the company has an article about this material. So I click on it. I can know how the product is made. They even have some videos. On the videos, I can see the employees. They look amazing. Then I'm like, wow, that's amazing. I'm going to check the Instagram of this company. So all the things I'm doing, clicking on the product, then reading the article about the product, about the material, about the story of the team who created this material. Everything is an interaction and is part of the buyer's journey. Okay, this is like the travel of the user in your website. And basically, everything I see puts me closer to the company, to the team, to the brand. And the more I'm reading about it, the more I'm watching video about it, the more I develop some emotions for this brand, right? I feel like those who created the brand are like nice people, and I would love to discuss with them, to be friend with them maybe. So this is all those emotions and the relationship you cultivate with your customers, providing information to them is very important. This is inbound marketing, because a customer himself is going to discover your brand and decide to buy without you pushing him and telling him or her, we have this product available, buy today. We have a discount, you know. This is outbound marketing. So inbound marketing is more about all the relation, the entire experience you provide to your customers, and you let them flow on it. Got it? So how do we do inbound marketing nowadays? It's very simple. You see it everywhere, really everywhere. It is about blogging. It is about personal branding. When you see video about an artist telling his life and giving information about how he is making the product, or displaying, you know, his life working, designing something. And email marketing, for example, you receive an email about something giving information. When you see, you know, download the free guide, we all have this, right? This guide is free, you can download it now. And it's a guide, I have this a lot, guides about doing marketing, like for example, doing marketing in China. This is free content that provides you information. And a lot of marketing agencies are doing this. So it shows, it simply shows that the agency has the knowledge about marketing, right? And by proving that they have the knowledge, that they have the expertise, and giving you free information, you see those agencies as expert, and you trust them because they know about it. compared to someone who say to you, I can do that for you, and someone who say to you, I can do that for you, and I'm going to explain to you for free how we do it. You choose the one who give you more information, right? You choose the one doing inbound marketing. I think that's enough for today. I'm going to finish my coffee and go to work out. 1 hour. Have a great day.